Hello everyone, this is Hooben Tank. Recently, we have a tank that is popular among model lovers. It is our 1-16 Merkava 4mm battle tank. Previously, some Hooben fans contacted me. They said 1-16 Merkava was awesome. They were looking forward to seeing the 1-10 version. So today I'm gonna show you the 1-10 version. Recently, it is about to complete production. Here is our sample. The Merkava main battle tank was produced by the Israel Defense Forces in the late 1970s. It has developed 4 generations so far and has experienced many conflicts. What we produce is Merkava MK4M. 1-10 Merkava is huge, 934 mm on the longest side, close to a meter in length. You can see it's longer than my arm. This is the largest tank model Hooben has ever produced. When our engineers developed this tank model, they checked a lot of information to ensure the maximum similarity to the original Merkava in appearance. Even if the workload is heavy, we try our best to give our customers a Merkava with perfect details and a guaranteed quality. Let's see the details on the tank. You can see the turret fence, trunk. This is the machine gun, IR battle system. The hatch on the hull can be opened. The armor on the tank is also well done, which takes a lot of effort. For painting, we provide 5 kinds of painting schemes. You can use decals to paint the effort you want. Our sample uses the second painting scheme in our menu. You can see the paint on the side and the rear. Regarding the material of the tank, our 1-10 Merkava has a metal chassis, metal gearbox, the same vertical coin spring suspension as the real tank, a stainless steel tank body, and nylon checks. Next, I'll show you the operation of the tank. To start the tank, you need to turn on the remote control and then turn on the switch at the back of the tank.
You can find it on our website. Thanks for watching.